They're all in line. We're ready for a start. They're off in the Breeders' Cup Turf Sprint. Stormy Liberal had a very good beginning. Belvoir Bay on the outside has speed too. Home is away running in third position. Checky Shabazz, Final Frontier there. Pure Sensation, Central and opening on the inside, and then it's Leinster and Legends of War. Break of two to Imprimis. Eddie Haskell is seven lengths behind in the early stages. Then Stubbins and Totally Boss at the back of the pack as they speed into the far turn, and it's the mare in front. Belvoir Bay through a 21.47 opening quarter mile. The pace is very fast. It's the fastest ever in this turf sprint. She's in front by a length. Ohm on the outside second. Stormy Liberal is right behind them running in third. Checky Shabazz cuts the corner. Pure Sensation is fifth on the outside. A furlong to catch Belvoir Bay. She's still got running left in her. A two-length lead. Checky Shabazz chasing her home. Ohm on the outside is third. They're coming down to the line, and Belvoir Bay goes all the way in the turf sprint. She beat the boys. Almost next, and then Checky Shabazz. It's a photo for fourth, and it's the fastest turf sprint ever at this distance, 54.83.
Lafitte, thank you very much indeed. We get to do it all over again. This time, my thanks to Breeders' Cup ambassador and great friend of this event, Bo Derek, to present the trophy to Gary Barber, owner of Belvoir Bay.
Yes, congratulations. The happiest people and happy horses. It's a great place to be.
It certainly is a great place to be, and particularly so for you, Gary. I know you were keen to get as many people associated with Santa Anita Park up here to share this with you. Just tell us why.
You know, they do such a fantastic job, and we've been under a little pressure here at Santa Anita, so it's nice to be able to share it with all the people who have taken care of us for so many years.
The man who did it for you, Javier Castellano, 11th Breeders' Cup success. I don't suppose you ever had too many moments worry, did you, Javi?
I'm very lucky, fortunate to be in that spot. This is a nice horse, the way he run today. I'm very thankful for Gary Barber, Mr. Barber, and Peter Miller to give me the opportunity to ride a horse. I never rode a horse before, but really enjoyed the ride. I'm very thankful, and thank you everybody for enjoying the Breeders' Cup.
Congratulations, Peter. Congratulations to you, to your family. Jacob and Seth still here, and to the Barber family. It is, of course, the mayor, Belvoir Bay, who has streaked to victory to give this man a third consecutive win in the turf sprint, Lafitte.